Well, we have breaking news out of Homewood. The victim shot outside the CVS pharmacy has died. This happened yesterday on West Valley Avenue. Police aren't releasing the victim's name right now until family's been notified, but officers haven't announced an arrest yet either. You're urged to call police if you have any information about this homicide.